My dad is here. Hal Cooper. What room is he in?
221. Just down the hall.
Murdered Dr. Masters.
He asked too many questions.
So there's no method to the killing now? No grand design? You're just a run-of-the-mill psychopath?
You need to come home, Betty, so we can talk and finish this.
Fine. You don't scare me.
Your mother is here.
Mom's there?
If you're not home in 10 minutes, or if you call the police, I will slit your mother's throat in the middle of the living room.
Hello.
Hello, lover boy. It's your old gal pal.
Penny, picked a really bad time.
Oh, I heard. Riverdale burning to the ground.
It's tragic.
How about we meet up and talk about it?
Your old hangout by the docks.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because if you don't, I'll start carving up your girlfriend's face.
Betty?
Please. Ponytail's a snooze. No, I mean your Southside Smurfette. What do you think I should start with? Tell her to go to hell, Jughead! Maybe your tongue,
Come now.
And alone.
It'll just be me and Pinky here.
Mom!
Oh.
Mom, where are you?
Betty, thank God you're okay. I've been calling you. Where have you been?
Oh, is Dad here? Is he here? Where is
yeah,
he?
Anyway.
Where is he?
What's going on?
We have to go.
What? We have to leave. We have to go.
Betty! You made it home.
Your dad has some crazy idea to show us old home movies. I figured we'd indulge him since we're practically on lockdown anyway. What's wrong?
Well, I'm just happy we're all here. As a family. Sit down, Betty. I think you're really going to enjoy this.
Now remember, I'm making this movie so we never forget what your daddy sacrificed for us. You do love your daddy, don't you, Harold?
Yes, Mom.
And you want your daddy to keep living with us?
Yes, Mom.
I don't understand. What are we watching? Is that you, Hal?
It is.
Your daddy did something very noble, Harold. He took care of that Conway family. They were sinners. And what happens to sinners?
Sinners have to die.
Oh, my God. What is this, a snuff film?
Shut the hell up. Alice, for once in your life.
That's right. Now that little Conway boy who survived, they're gonna ask him who killed his family. He needs to point out somebody, anybody, but not Daddy. Because we don't want Daddy to be taken away from us, do we?
No, I love my Daddy.
So you have to help him. Make sure when they ask the Conway boy who he saw kill his family, make sure he doesn't say Daddy. Can you do that, Harold? Convince him?
I think so.
You're a good boy, Hal. Your father let him escape. But you? You will do better. You must do better.
Take out your taper.